Alexa, let's go.
Resuming BBC News 5 o'clock GMT.
Although Hong Kong does not recognize same-sex marriage, the Court of Final Appeal ruled that there was no rational connection between protecting the institution of marriage and denying employment and tax benefits to Angus Leung, a senior immigration officer, and his British husband. BBC News.
Playing BBC News 4 o'clock GMT.
Hello, I'm Nick Kelly with BBC News. President Trump says not nearly enough progress has been made in talks with Mexico to avert his threat to impose new trade tariffs on Monday. The U.S. is insisting on immediate measures to reduce the flow of migrants traveling through Mexico to the U.S. border. Here's Chris Buckley.
This week from President Trump, he made very clear as far as he was concerned, progress was not being made to a sufficient degree. And these tariffs now start at 5% from next week and then rise by 5% each month, up to a maximum of 25% on all Mexican imports from October. He said those tariffs would come into place unless there is an agreement. And although we heard from the foreign minister, Mexico's foreign minister, that he was somewhat optimistic that he's going to remain optimistic, actually, the two sides are pretty far apart.
About a third of former members of Colombia has suspended President Farc and taken up arms against military intelligence reports seen by the Reuters news agency. Some 2,300 riders are estimated to have joined dissident rebel groups, many of them involved in drug trafficking and illegal mining. Farc has joined two individuals in Colombia without any authorization. Now they will be authorized by the agency to withdraw and work with 35 the red armor.
Thank you. after 3 months, we finally see the land.
You knew that was America?
They told us this is the United States.
Thank you.
Alexa,